What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, then welcome. If you're not new here, then welcome back. So, this is my second trip of 2022. And this time, we're in Florida. We're staying at Art of Animation, and I can't wait. This is my first time doing a 50th anniversary, so it's gonna be a lot to do to it. So, follow along with me. See you guys later.
Miguel, say hi.
Yo.
Cheesy.
We'll see.
Sheesh, we are back. Haven't been here since 2018. Let's go. So excited.
Oh, so this is crazy. So we were supposed to be staying originally in the Little Mermaid suite because those are the basic rooms, but they upgraded us to the Cars family suite. This is crazy. Like, what? We didn't pay for that. Yo, look, Disney is just hooking us up already. This is great. So good. Oh, and I forgot to tell him it's his birthday. It's his birthday.
All right, it's his birthday.
No. It's your birthday today. And his birthday is Sunday. Oh, so, let's do it.
Yo, that's crazy.
Y'all excited?
Yeah.
First ride of the day is the Skyliner. Going to Hollywood Studios. Cannot wait.
I barely take
off. When you go up, that's about it.
Look at his face.
Better than a bus.
Welcome aboard the Disney Skyliner at Disney's Pop Century.
And this one is
Peter Pan again.
Please remain seated until the doors automatically open.
When exiting the cabin,
some are playing, some of them are
supervised children. Collect your
belongings
and watch your
Snow White. Snow White.
Thank you for flying with us.
Snow Bunny.
First park of the day, Hollywood Studios. This guy's already complaining that he's hot and we didn't even do anything yet. Not you, you're good. We didn't even do anything yet, but it's gonna be a long day. They don't know, they've never done Disney with me, so it's gonna be a really long day. Hi, Chip.
Hi,
Chip looks like a chocolate chip, and Dale is the one that's not a chocolate chip.
They both look the same.
I don't look stiff.
Oh.
I want that car. You ready? Let's go!
Some of the folks might be a little bit smarter than I am.
Next up, I bought Lightning Lane for a Rise of the Resistance because I was not waiting 160 minutes in this line.
Thank you.
throats.
A covert resistance team led by my friend Finn has infiltrated a First Order Star Destroyer that is now headed to this system. Your outpost on Batuu is no longer safe.
Does those bugs do anything?
No.
Okay. Turbo lift, then head down to the escape pod base. Those droids are programmed to...
This does not look good. Try to find another way down to the escape pods.
The resistance will attempt to rescue the prisoners.
They have neither the resources nor the courage to engage us.
You underestimate their conviction. Raise the shields!
Shields? I see no evidence.
Now!
Sound the alarm! All personnel to their stations!
Sir, the prisoners have escaped.
How brave, but ultimately hopeless. There's nowhere to run.
One of my favorite ride. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
You got a friend in me.
It's been a day in the countryside.
No time to here to stay. Woo! We'll get away and have a perfect day. We'll sing a song and absolutely nothing will go wrong.
Oh.
Excuse me, you there? Do you mind helping these good people into the cartoon while I fix this here locomotive?
They're about to try the blue and green milk. They're gonna hate it. Go. Oh, it is? You guys actually like it. You guys are the pickiest people ever. So I didn't think you would have liked it. All right, good stuff.
Cold arrow.
This guy is dying to get his lightsaber. He's finally gonna get it. Waste the money. What a day, what a day. It is the end of day one. And it's just been so much going on. So much. So it is now the end of day one. Today's been a day of like highs and lows, back and forth throughout the whole day. Starting with our upgrade of the room, I got a standard room, Little Mermaid suite room, upgraded to a card suite, which is great. But the lines were ridiculous, like ridiculous today. It was bad in terms of, to the point where I was like, I'm not gonna buy a Genie Plus, but then I had to because we stood in line for almost 2 hours for Slinky Dog Dash, and it just got worse and it progressed throughout the night. I thought February was supposed to be a dead off-peak zone, but there is no more off-peak. It's kind of crazy, but I had fun. The boys had fun. We all had fun. They're not into vlogging that much, so I tried to kind of put my phone away, but it was still a really fun day. Tomorrow is Magic Kingdom. That's gonna be literally all day thing, so let's see how they handle this. Nobody's really used to my Disney days like that. Like, I do all day. But thank you guys so much for watching this. If you are watching this, I appreciate you guys. Thank you. Have a good night, good morning, whenever you're watching this. I love you guys, bye.